What is reverse sneezing in a dog? What causes reverse sneezing? Is reverse sneezing harmful or painful for your dog? And how can you stop your dog's reverse sneezing? Let's find out. I'm Debbie Famos, and I'm the founder of the result-driven neurological technique called Response 5. This is where I'm giving you the lifelong skill to restore your dog's neurological health. As always, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you and your dog can live that long, beautiful life together and save money while you do it. Reverse sneezing is caused by a muscle spasm at the back of a dog's mouth where it meets the throat. This spasm, which lasts around 30 seconds, sometimes more, causes a temporary narrowing of the opening of the trachea, making it difficult for the dog to inhale. A reverse sneeze is a sudden, involuntary respiratory reflex, but instead of forcefully expelling air out like a regular sneeze, air is sucked into the nose with a series of rapid, forceful inhalations. Episodes of reverse sneezing can occur in any breed of dog, but they seem to be more common in brachiocephalic, those short-nosed dog breeds like pugs and shih tzus and bulldogs. A reverse sneeze sounds like a combination of a loud snort, honk, or choking noise. The dog may stand very still with their front legs and neck extended. You may notice your dog's chest and abdomen rapidly moving in and out. It's understandable to be concerned that your dog isn't getting enough air or thinking she's at risk of suffocating or choking to death. However, it's much scarier for you than to your dog. There are a couple of safe techniques you can experiment with to help your dog get through the reverse sneezing episode more quickly. Please be aware that plugging their nostrils and forcing them to breathe through their mouth is not considered to be a safe technique. Please don't use this method. Instead, try speaking in a soothing voice while gently massaging your dog's throat. This will relax the throat and encourage your dog to swallow and relieve the spasm. What I use and what Response 5 parents around the globe use is a small piece of one of the five steps that specifically addresses the respiratory system. I'll teach you here, plus I'm adding a short information video for you at the end of this video. Find the back of your dog's shoulder blades and draw a line to the top of their spine. Find that spine and then move back about an inch. Now we're right where the lung and that diaphragm muscle is. We're going to take your thumb and gently slide down approximately 2 inches. With a bent thumb, we're going to roll to the top of the spine. Nice and easy. This is a light touch. From there, we're going to find the top of the spine again. And again, we're 1 inch behind that shoulder blade. Slide down gently. Curve your finger so that you have a nice light touch and roll to the top of the spine. So let's do it again. Back of the shoulder blades to the top of the spine, back about an inch, inch and a half. Slide down, nice and light, relaxed, roll to the top of the spine. Find the top of the spine again. Again, you're behind that shoulder blade, about an inch or so. Slide down, hold, and roll to the top. With a little practice, this becomes a quick and effective way to stop reverse sneezing. Let's go through this one more time. If your dog has chronic episodes of reverse sneezing or other respiratory issues such as coughing, nasal discharge, or difficulty breathing, or just does not seem to feel well, then it's important to seek veterinary attention to determine if there are other problems going on. To learn more about how you can become your dog's healthcare hero, visit response5.com. Check out this short information video, and I'll see you over at Response 5. Response 5 is named for the five areas of your dog's body that you'll be triggering to achieve a healing response. Let's put it this way. It's a well-worked-out mapping system of the body, as is acupuncture or chiropractic or osteopathy. Be assured, this method is gentle, non-invasive, and definitely uses nothing more than a light touch. My background is both as a long-studied practitioner as well as a teacher of a method known as canine Bowen. Response 5 is a highly effective condensed form of this therapy that was developed by me over time from my 14 plus years of working with thousands of dogs with mobility issues. In many parts of the world, Bowen is a familiar word, kind of like when you mention chiropractic. Most people get the gist of it, right? Yet in many parts of the world, perhaps yours, it's a new concept. Bowen was originally designed for humans with chronic pain. It was quickly adapted for the equine world and further developed for small animals. My expertise is with dogs. It's been around for many decades, and getting back to that equine world, if you mention this in the horse world, most people wink and nod their head. It's their secret weapon to keeping their performance horses in top shape. So let's get to the science behind Response 5. Science is just beginning to explore the wonders of the interconnectedness of our body systems, be it human, horse, dog, any animal. One of the biggest current fascinations in science is the study of fascia, or what some call connective tissue. Fascia is a web of connective tissue formed in bands that wrap around all the internal parts of the body and fuse it all together. It can be found immediately beneath the skin, around the muscle fibers, groups of muscles, around the bones, the nerves, the blood vessels, the organs, the cells. It's what holds us all together. Every organ and system in the body has a job that only it can perform. However, none of this can happen without the work of the body as a whole functioning unit connected through this organic fascia. It communicates with all the other organs, including the central nervous system. It's an incredible tissue as it functions to provide our body with a stable scaffolding, but at the same time allows movement, flexibility, and tissue adaptation. Imagine your skin as the rind of an orange. Your fascia would be that thick, pithy layer just below the skin. The thin white layers that encase each orange segment would be like the fascia that envelops all your muscles. And the fine layer that holds each orange juice droplet in place would be the fascia encasing individual cells in your body. What's so cool about Response 5 is that its sheer design is to communicate with this fascinating thing called fascia.